Wow. Just wow. I can't believe these are the people who will be playing their music in cars on the road. The only one I'm excited for is the Rascal Flatts.